Today we want to learn about wave diffraction and reciprocal lattice. Bragg's law identifies angle of incident radiation relative to lattice plane which diffraction peaks occur. X-ray diffraction got some properties, the incident ray and diffracted beam, deep plane separation and path length. I'll be explaining about the simple equation, 2D sin theta is equal m lambda, cause in my mind it's not really easy. Oh yes, I said it, cause it's true. Today we want to learn about crystal structure. There are two things to remember: real space and reciprocal space. So don't forget about those things, cause today I swear I'm nothing anything. Nothing at all. Explain how waves propagated, meet a nice diffraction component, X-ray, neutron, and electron. I'ma mess around, get my FCC. I bet my lecturer will be so proud of me. But sorry friends, you just have to wait. Oh yes, we said it, cause we can. Today we want to learn about wave diffraction and reciprocal lattice. Bragg's law identifies angle of incident radiation relative to lattice plane which diffraction peaks occur. No, we ain't gonna repeat this, cause we ain't gonna remember. No, 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 no. I'll just tell about the method and let everything be clear. Lovey powder and rotating crystal. Today we want to learn about crystal structure. There are two things to remember: real space and reciprocal space. So don't forget about those things, cause today I swear I'm nothing anything. Nothing at all. Ooh.